Hello and welcome everybody, J-Man back for another reaction. It is my Thursday. Hope you're all doing well out there. Do me a favor, reach out to somebody you haven't talked to in a while. Just let them know that you're thinking about them, that you care. Crazy times we're living in here with all the isolation due to COVID and stuff like that. But staying connected is good for everybody, helps your heart, helps you get through this. Definitely some trying times for just seeing all kinds of people that are really struggling with this whole situation, no matter where you're at. Tough times. So yeah, reach out to somebody, say hi, let them know you're thinking about them. So this video here is a random selection from my bin, my list of requests, which come from my video titled Your Suggestions Here. Link to that video is down in the description below. If you have a song you want me to react to, you need to go put your request in that video as a comment, not in a reaction video like this one. That won't make my list. You can also connect with me in other ways. You can see over to my side. And if you do enjoy the music that we're reacting to, please do what you can to support the artists. Links to the original videos are down in the description below. Pop over, drop a like on their video, subscribe to their channel, whatever you can to help them out. So, this request came from Bron Jovi, one of our prolific requesters in my bin, for Luc Arbogast, Box Clamantis. I did pull up the lyrics. It seems like this is a lyric video, so we'll have them on screen. No clue what we're talking about here. It does say medieval music, so I think maybe that's a bit of a clue. But let's go ahead. Let's check it out. Luc Arbogast, Box Clamantis. Let's get it. Take a quick pause here to talk about it. Yeah, very cool. I always enjoy when we touch on these kind of folk music, old school, medieval styled songs and things like that. Seems pretty straightforward. Seems like this is a tale of a battle. Lasau pointed out that this was... that Vox Clamantis, the voice of one crying out, is a Latin poem of 10,265 lines in elegiac couplets by John Gower from 1330, who lived from 1330 to 1408. Yeah, very cool. I like the instruments. It sounds like we've got some sort of like a kettle drum kind of a thing going on. The one instrument that's going in the background, I don't know, somebody that knows instruments better than me might be able to pick it out. I can't tell if it's like a hurdy-gurdy or what it is, that one main instrument that's going on there. But yeah, very cool vibe. I'm digging it. Let's back it up just a smidge and we'll keep on going. Very cool. I like the story seems to be talking about like maybe an impoverished army. There was something that said like they don't have shields and swords or trebuchets, going into battle basically outgunned, outmatched. I'd be interested to know how the story turns out. Yeah, thanks for that request, Bron Jovi. I hope you enjoyed it. That was really cool. I enjoyed it. YouTube, let me know what you thought down in the comments below. Yeah, so we'll be back for a couple more requests to finish everything out. Hope you all stay safe. We'll see you soon. Peace.